Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make your name invisible. Here it goes. So you click on your name. See, this is just like a new profile. I have a better, I obviously have better progress than my other phone, but yeah. Okay. As you see, if we take off Overlay, we'll just say Daredevil. And if we do this, we'll still say Daredevil. Other stuff like this. Okay. There's a secret code for this, so what you want to do is do this bracket. Three. D. Then this bracket, and then this, then these brackets, and then as you can see, there's like that, and then as you can see, there's no name now. And if you go back, it's just say 3D, but there's still no name. So, just to prove that it does work, I'll just go and make Healer City. And yeah. I look and see how many of them are in the water. And if I go somewhere, and then, just to show you guys, now over there is no Daredevil, but what you want to do then is write the code again. Then we, so, you do this, and then you this. So, I'm gonna leave. Yeah, like here. Oh wait, oh, by the way, guys, you want to press done when you're done writing, right? So, 3D. Then, no, it's this. Then, this. So this is how you do the invisible name glitch, right? Stupid joke. Anyway, yeah. So hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, and I'm just saying, I think every time you quit or do a game, you go back to like a random name, but I will just keep doing the code if it does, so yeah. Anyways, and for my next video, I'm not doing how to color your name in Pixelgun 3D, if that actually even works. Okay, so yeah, see you in my next video.